News 5 o'clock, Lilly will seek expedited approval of its potential new Alzheimer's drug. The Indianapolis-based company says the FDA has granted breakthrough therapy designation for the drug. That allows the FDA to speed up the approval process. The company says clinical tests show the drug slows the rate of cognitive decline for patients in the early stages of Alzheimer's. Lilly says that it will file for formal approval later this year.